skeletons with artificial intelligence. I better quit now to